Óyeme, qué bola, chicas. It's Olivia here, and I am giving you today's dose of female facts. I'm gonna show you how to put in a tampon. I find that it's easier to put in a tampon with my leg slightly raised, but it's different for every person. Most of the time, the vaginal canal is angled towards your back. So you might wanna insert your tampon at an angle, but if that doesn't work for you and it feels more comfortable just inserting it straight up, use the path of least resistance and do what works for you. So here's what you wanna do. You wanna hold the tampon applicator right at this indentation, right there. If this is your vaginal opening, it's going to go right there to the tip of the vaginal opening. You will push the applicator with a third finger, and that's how a tampon goes in. And this is your final product. Also, most importantly, relax. You must relax when putting in a tampon. If your body is all tense, and remember, your vagina is a muscle, your vagina will also be really tense. So put on some nice relaxing music, rewatch this video a few times, and then try it out. Just think, women use tampons on a regular basis, so it can't be that hard, right? Most importantly, make sure not to leave your tampon in for more than 8 hours. You could put yourself at risk for TSS, or toxic shock syndrome, which could be fatal. If you are at all feeling uncomfortable with this video, just remember, this is your anatomy. This is like any other body part. My hand, my eyeball, my vagina. Now that is what I call a glamorous vagina. That is all we have for today. As always, please subscribe. But more importantly, please share this with as many of your girlfriends as possible so we can unite, educate, and empower women worldwide. Peace out, chicas. Did you know that we put a man on the moon in 1969? And then 30 years later, we finally discovered the full anatomy of the clitoris in 1998? What that's telling me is that we had enough resources, intelligence, and curiosity to put a man on the moon, but not enough interest to know the full anatomy of the clitoris? Take control of your life, ladies, by feeling empowered by your bodies instead of ashamed by them. Also, check up there for a hilarious video on the clitoris.